Years of time have come and gone since I first heard a tune. How my Jesus would come back to earth again. And if back then it seemed so real, then I just can't help but feel how much closer is coming is today. He'll ever come again, but I believe God's word is true. He'll redeem his chosen few. So don't give up, for soon my Jesus, he will descend.
Talk to his son was crucified because he loved us so. This is why.
Because he loved me enough to give his son to die. It's not time to wonder why, but to
because he loved me enough to give his son to die. It's not mine to wonder why, but to believe.
Because he loved me, now I forsake
faster, the world is coming to that land of endless days. Sooner and sooner we come unto the time when we're gonna meet him face to face. You better get ready for the day, ready to hear the Savior say, come on home, my child, you've done the best you can.
bright sunshine. The Lord sent a rain when I thought I needed healing. I had my share of pain. I've been looking for a mountaintop, but a valley's all I see. Jesus always seems to know exactly what I need, exactly what I need.
When I thought I needed friendship, I had to stand alone. When I thought that the Lord said I was wrong. When I thought I needed a blessing, well, the good Lord sent a trial. Now I know just what it means to suffer.
Just an I don't care word. How can we use his name?
understand how those around us are plunging to a lost eternity. And all the while they say the name of Jesus, but curse the only name that sets men free. For he is more than just a swear word, more than just an I don't care word. So much more than just a swear word, more than just an I don't care word. How can we use his name so recklessly? Our only hope is in this one word, whosoever will make come word. He's more than the precious Son of God.
Much more than just a swear word,
he's the precious Son of God.
Tried my best just to live right, many tears and sorrows, questions for tomorrow, times when I didn't know right from wrong. But in every situation, God gave me consolation. He only gave me my trials to make me strong. I've been a lot of places, and I've seen a lot of faces. There have been times when I felt so all alone. But in those lonely hours, those precious lonely hours, Jesus let me know I was His own.
Through it all, I've learned to trust in Jesus. I've learned to trust in God. Through it all, I've learned to depend upon His word.
So I thank God for the mountains, and I thank Him for the valleys, and I thank Him for the trials He's brought me through. If I'd never had a problem, I never would have known that He could solve them. Never would have known what faith in God could do.
You died on Calvary. he sacrificed his life. Oh, but I'm glad, so glad he did. Where would I be if Jesus didn't love me? Where would I be if Jesus didn't care? Where would I be if he hadn't sacrificed his life?
Made for me,
Christ took them and he let me go free.